Although this film is predominantly about kingfishers, other birds and wildlife will show, mainly moorhens, who have nested here again this year. The babies have recently hatched quite late. The first clutch was probably taken by predatory egg thieves. The parent birds do not belong to the anti-smacking lobby. They are strict disciplinarians. There are 86 species of kingfisher worldwide. The largest is the laughing kookaburra of Australia. Britain has only one species, Alcedo atthus. I prefer to call them vividly dashing. They are voracious predators of small fish, mostly taking sticklebacks here. They beat the fish on branches before eating them whole, head downwards. Kingfishers are about 17 centimeters long. They nest in tunnels and lay 6 or 7 white eggs. Their call is a shrill whistling. This is what it sounds like. Another quarry awaits. But even the masters sometimes drop their catch. Oh dear. Another drop, but recaptured and eaten this time. In the breeding season, male three-spine sticklebacks acquire a red belly and blue eyes and build nests on the bottom of ponds, into which he lures females to spawn. Spines are a defense against other fish, but does not repel the kingfisher. Females lay up to 100 eggs.